any touch they need.
So, stroke size, anyone with an even number, so 8, 6, 4, 2, you're going to be the ones that are crashing oars with the opposition. So anyone on bow side, 7, 3, 5, 7, so you're going to be crashing, you're not, you're going to be smacking in. And so the key, if you do clash, if you do clash, just try not to oar out their hand,
yes,
okay?
Yes, okay.
Bow side, just keep it simple. Okay.
Literally, it's jousting.
You're fine, you don't have to worry about that. Just smack it out of their hand.
Just a bit of you know what I said about like the loose hand?
Yeah.
If you're clashing, grip it
really hard. So basically, on stroke side, you're just holding like that and...
I'm so glad we got plans A, B, C, D, and E, and F.
In a clash, go big, go
Go big or go home.
Can reach their bow canvas, smash the bow canvas. To pieces. So,
any sensible comments are now coming.
Okay, guys, we'll just bring it.